All right, this is Mark, markgps.com, and today we're going to take a look at 1812 Via Isla. It's a three-bedroom, three-bath, 2,198 square feet, $1,595,000. This is in the Via Isla community. There's a bunch of homes here. This is a duplexing unit, so it shares a wall with the unit beside it, and really beautiful grounds. They have lots and lots of green space, a couple different pickleball courts, and pools that are community pools, although this particular unit has its own pool. We're right here along Twin Palms. Twin Palms is a connector road. It kind of goes along, it's for residents, so it's not a lot of traffic, but there is a bit of traffic that goes across there. And two-car garage, lots of solar panels, and three Tesla batteries in this one. So let's go in and take a look. Okay, so I've stepped inside, and the front courtyard is beautiful. All this is mature landscaping. There's a very beautiful little trickling water feature there. And then there's the seating area here that's gonna be outside of one of the bedrooms. So misting system, it's a commercial grade. And then we have the front doors that are glass. The windows have all been replaced. So you have double pane, and you can see this big picture window here is gonna look into the kitchen. So actually I can probably just go ahead and open this up. There we go, I can, we'll open that up. So as we walk in, you're gonna see that the living room is expanding in front of you, and it's really pretty. But I'm gonna turn to the left and show you the kitchen first, because that's here. So this is in great shape. Cabinets are dark and look immaculate. They look brand new. And you can see this has been opened up, so the dining room and the living room are gonna be exposed from here, so you're not working all by yourself, which is really great. There are double doors here, again, as I mentioned. Steve was telling me that, and he's the agent here, and thank you to the Brady Sandal Group for allowing us to get in here. But this has this really nice outdoor access from here. You can see there's a barbecue, and then beyond that, you can see the lounge chairs. That's where the pool is going to be, so we'll get to there eventually. We have a Viking package of appliances, so those are all in great shape. It's very nice tile back, splash of glass, subway tile that looks really lovely, and DCS stove. And then we have, I'm not even sure what that really nice updraft is, but there's a really nice fan there. Lots of storage. These all have keys, so if you were to let somebody stay here, you could lock up a bunch of things. There are four Tesla batteries. I think I said three earlier, but there are four. They're in the garage. Epoxy floors. We're going to skip that for now. It's not super interesting, but let's go into the living room. I love... Whoever owns this has beautiful taste, so that is really nice as well. All right, so this is our living room. The nice thing about this floor plan is all of these have these nice tall ceilings in here. This again is fee land. Some of the ones that are over on this side are lease land, but that is not the case. This one's gonna be fee. HOA fees on this are gonna be $932.39 a month, and that's gonna cover the multiple pools and the beautiful landscaping outside, as well as things like the pickleball courts. So that's kind of a nice thing. These all have these really lovely bar areas, and if that's just what people do here, it works out well. Great outside water features. Love the one in the front, love the one that's here. And as I come around, you can see this is just great. Steve's over by the powder room, which I did not pick up. We will catch that at another time. Actually, I can go over there right now and get it. Just so that you can see it, we're walking towards the front door. I'll try to steady that up again, but here's the powder room. So you're gonna have this for guests, which is really nice. The frosted window goes out to the front courtyard. All right, let's go explore bedrooms, and then we'll open the door. It's hot, so I don't wanna open up any of the doors and go outside just yet. We'll do that after. Pocket doors to the den. So the den here off of the living room setup is an office. Nice big monitor, so it could be used for watching TV, but there's a big one in the living room. Those are the two chairs we saw in the front with the really great landscaping. This is beautifully done. The mountains are cloudy today because hazy today because we're having a fire in the foothills, which is a little different for us. But anyhow, this is a really nice space, lots of room. This is a really great color combination too. The floors are done with this at angle tile, and then you can see the bedrooms, which may have had carpet at one point, but they are now done with a tile that's made to look like wood, a gray finish, and that is really nice. This is an ensuite. There's a large closet to the left, front patio, Again, you get to see that and the view from here, which is really nice. This is not the primary, this is gonna be a guest bedroom, but set up really lovely. And then of course, great finishes. This is a great bath, I love the tile. All the selections in here were done really well. Hey, Mark, markgps.com, yep, that's me. Let's back out and now we'll go to the second bedroom that's down here. So the den is actually gonna be your third bedroom. Sorry, I was saying it was a den, but it's gonna be your third bedroom. This is beautifully done. These built-ins, I love the desk that's here. So this hallway's been made into a really gracious office area. And then you've got a fantastic closet. So that is beautiful. And then as I come around, you're gonna come into the primary bedroom suite, which again, beautiful taste. I really love these people. They have great taste in furniture. It's just well set up. It's a nice size, great color. And then it also has an ensuite. So we'll just take a look at that. Same tile colors as in the other ensuite. And this one is just, it's a nice size. It's got a tub, great layout for that. It has the double vanities. And then there's a big shower. The tile choice, again, great. I love the window up above. That's going back to the area where the pool is gonna be located. And now what we're gonna do is I'm gonna go back to the living room and take us outside. Okay, the miracle video. We're on the other side of that window looking back into the bedroom. And as I come along and pan towards the east, and this is now due east, you can see the pool that's back here. This is the furniture that was just outside that we were seeing. And then we have the mature landscaping, which I'm super envious of. This is really beautiful. Great little trellis, which has misting system built into it. So that was a really nice addition. This is the side yard. So that's the fountain that was outside of the dining room, and you have the barbecue area. And as I continue to come around, you get to see the covered seating area. From here, you do get a little view of the mountains to the south. And then you've got the pool. The pool's great. Nice size spa. They have the fountains on, which does make noise, which is nice. I usually find people turn them off. They just end up being a little too loud. The ficus on the left are going to be to the road that's for the condo community behind. So there's not a whole lot of noise from that, I would doubt. You can see all of the solar panels on the roof. I believe that they have tons of them, and they're owned, and then you have the four Tesla batteries. And then you can see the view above from this upper corner. So beautiful, the landscaping is gorgeous. Everything about this is just, it's mint. So yeah, it's really great shape. Okay, it's Mark, markgps.com if you've got questions, and I will see you around the block, I'm sure.